Off, Aj, I'm not playing with you. Mama busy. Mama very busy.
Oh my freaking lord.
इसको इतना भोपू बजाने का मन कर रहा है. Next question. Guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another video. For today's video, I am doing one of my chit chat get ready with me's after so long. I've sat, I've gotten ready for Christmas mass. Christmas Eve is today as you all are watching this. No, it's not today as you all are watching this. It's today as I'm going for mass. Anyway.
अरे कहना क्या चाहते हो?
This is the look I've done for Christmas Eve this year. It's very monochromatic. I'm wearing this turtleneck dress. I will be uploading photos on Instagram, so you can check it there. But I am answering all your juicy questions in today's video. You all have asked me so much, right from my love life, my sex life, my career life, my income in digits and whatnot, and I've shared everything to the T with you all. Like, so much of juice is spilled in today's video. Go grab your popcorn. You will love watching today's video. And that's straight. First question is by Pari Chaudhary, and she asked me, I want to know, do you have any brother or sister? Please, 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 please tell me. Dude, don't you watch my vlogs? I do have an elder sister and she's 7 years older to me. Her name is Sabrina. That little child Ishan you all see in my videos is her child. So she's related by blood to me. She's my real sister. That's the only sibling I have, real. And I have like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 cousins, first cousins from both sides included. That's it. Vanshika asked me, hi Sarah, I want to ask you that why did you break up with your boyfriend? Oh my god, this is intense. You know what? I'm just going to start with my skin prep before I dive into that question. This is the Chemist at Play's Acne Control Face Serum. I honestly love the packaging that comes in the Chemist at Play products. And this face serum has 10% azelaic acid and 10% niacinamide in it. So it's really great for this textured skin that I have at the moment. So it's going to help me with that. I really like the eco-friendly packaging that Chemist Play has on their bottles. It's glass bottles. It also has a biocompatible outer corner happening. Very fun and in all different colors. The serum's texture is so lightweight. I really like that about it. Azelaic acid is a great underrated ingredient that helps clear out all the pores that you have on your skin. So it deeply cleanses your pores and therefore just helps with all this bumpy texture that I have on my skin. Because of excessive makeup usage, my current skin condition is really bad. It's very textured on my forehead and my chin region. So this is going to help me with that. You all know by now, niacinamide does help with acne marks, dark spots and anything like that that you're fighting with your skin. Chemist at Play also uses plant-based ceramides for their skincare serums. So this has phytoceramides in it. It's very skin friendly and it's derived from plants. And now to dive into your very, very controversial question that you asked me, that is, why did I break up with my boyfriend? Now, it's been a very long time, you guys. It's been like, what, 2 years since I dated my ex. We broke off on a very mutual terms, but we are not in talking conditions right now. Like, we don't talk anymore and we don't message each other. Broke off mutually to the point that we decided ki ha boss baat nahi ban rahi hai, but aisa nahi ki like we talk to each other at all or follow each other on social media and stuff. We just took that distance apart, and we did that because we were into a long distance relationship and it was just not working out. We were honestly a power couple. I really liked us together and we both really felt like we could make it work because we went into long distance and then started dating, and we both were very good for each other. You know, I don't like very chipko type of people. He was just the perfect guy wherein he was the right amount of affection and the right amount of everything. We just had it all balanced. Like, he knew where I needed the care and I knew where he needed the care, and we were just complimenting each other in the perfect way. So I really saw that relationship going somewhere, because from the way I am as a person, I always felt like I did not need a relationship. You know me, I'm very fulfilled in my own self. मैं खुद में ही खुश रहती हूँ और मुझे कभी ऐसा लगता नहीं है कि I need another person to compliment me or I need to be in a relationship to feel emotionally stable or mentally stable. So when I went into a relationship with my ex, I was not really searching for him. I didn't want to go into a relationship. I wasn't even seeking one. It just naturally happened. So when I went into a relationship with him, it was like very natural. We were just two best friends who were just friends since so long, and we were so affectionate about each other that we realized that this was going somewhere more strong. COVID happened, long distance happened, and a lot went wrong situation wise more than each other wise, because for each other we were amazing. It just didn't work out. And I know okay, that relationship was one of the best of my life, because that just made me realize that if I find a guy like that who compliments me well, wherein he's not too chipku, wherein he doesn't want to know where I am every second minute of the day, but at the same time he knows just right when to come in, when to, you know, when I need the comfort, when I need a friend, when you're there. But at the same time, you're not like overpowering and dominant and constantly at my head, okay, oh, where are you? Or what time will you get home? And all of that, I cannot bear. Next, I'm going in with moisturizer. Using the Chemist at Place face moisturizer. This is specifically for combination skin type. Love the fun colors that's happening on the Chemist at Play products. And this one specifically is in the color yellow. You know how much I love my yellows. This one is specifically for combination skin type. It has 1% penta whitening, 0.5% hyaluronic acid and coenzyme Q10. The hyaluronic acid in this is going to hydrate my skin really well, allow it to breathe underneath makeup, and it's not very chip or oily, wherein my makeup will slip and slide. I really like the texture of this face moisturizer. I've used it a couple of times before. Look at that glow on my skin. It looks so nice. I don't have to use a strobe cream when my skin is so well done. This moisturizer is perfect now for the winters. Because of the hyaluronic acid in it, my skin is going to be nicely breathing and stay very soft and supple under the makeup. So the makeup will not be cracking in any of the dry patches and will wear longer like this. I just have to go ahead and say that I love the packaging on the Chemist at Play products. They are so nice, fun, colorful. They're all glass bottles along with like only the plastic pump happening, and the container and holders that they come in are also biocompatible. So overall, very aesthetically pleasing to look at. Additionally, Chemist at Play is India's first ceramides based brand. Now, if you don't already know, ceramides really help build your skin barrier. They strengthen your skin barrier. Our skin goes through a lot with makeup, pollution, sun damage, and not using sunscreen, which I know a lot of y'all do. Your skin is getting very damaged. The ceramide complex in the Chemist at Play products helps build your skin. Also, they are super affordable. Face moisturizer, you're getting such a good quantity, and this is just for ₹399. It also has an 18 month expiry, so you can use this aram say for a very long period of time and don't have to worry about it getting expired or it not working for your skin type, because ceramides usually suit almost all skin types. Ceramides also help retain the moisture level of your skin. They keep your skin very healthy and glowing for a longer period of time. Basically, it just helps you age more gracefully. If it's helping repair your sun damage and the fine lines, the dark spots, is going to allow you to age more gracefully, give you more healthier looking skin. The formulation on the Chemist at Play products are brilliant. They are really good and well listed out ingredients present on the packaging itself. So while being colorful and aesthetically pleasing, you know what exactly you're applying on your skin. I'm going to leave the links to all the Chemist at Play products in the description box for you, so don't forget to check it out. I would also like to thank Chemist at Play for partnering with me for today's video. And now let's dive into the next very personal question that you have for me. All right, diving into the next question you have for me, want to ask how to be an independent woman and make your own decisions in life, and whom to marry, when to marry, as parents are old school. Whom to marry, when to marry, I cannot tell you. Honestly, I don't feel marrying young or marrying old has something to do with how independent or dependent you are. I know marriage changes a lot for a lot of people. I'm starting my makeup simultaneously because I'm getting late for Christmas mass, and I'm going to leave all the products, link and names in the description box for you. But marriage is like, you know, it should complement you. For me, it's always about like telling people ke when a partner comes into your life, or anybody comes into your life for that matter, that person should not delete anything from you as a person or personality. Suppose I'm very hyper, I'm very short-tempered also at times, so my partner should be somebody who's calmer, who's more he has to be the calm to my chaos. That's the kind of equation that would work well, because if he's also a thunderstorm and so am I, it's not gonna work out. So that's the kind of partner I feel I would choose. And how you decide, again, if you find that person, you can marry him whenever you want to, whenever you feel ready. I feel financial independence is very important. Like, being independent irrespective of whatever age you are, wherever you are in life, dependent on your parents, dependent on your partner. For me, if you see, like at 22, I've done so much. That's only because my major goal in life was to not have to take money from anyone in life. Like, be it my family, be it my parents. Like, mujhe aisa, alhamdulillah, aisa nahi tha ke I had to like supply to somebody else, or, you know, I had to give money in the house, which is why I could move out and, you know, do things what I want to do my way. So I'm grateful that I don't have to give money in my parents' home or to take care of my parents, even though I am today capable to be able to do that. They don't ask me money for their sustenance. But I knew from the very beginning that as early as possible, I want to be able to supply for myself. It had nothing to do with anything but the fact that mujhe paisa lene pasand hi nahi tha. Kabhi bhi kisi se mujhe paisa lene nahi pasand tha. It just spoiled the equation and relation I had with people at times. Like, a lot of the times when my mom did not have money or my dad did not have money, and if I would ask for something so small as going out for a fancy dinner with my friends, and they would say that they don't have money and they wouldn't give it to me, I would feel upset, and then there would be a fight or an argument or something. बस वो इक्वेशन मुझे निकालना था. आई फील लाइक तुमको अगर कुछ करना है, कल को तुम्हारी शादी भी हो गई और तुमको तुम्हारी मॉम को गिफ्ट देना है, तो तुम हस्बैंड से पैसा लेके अपनी मॉम को गिफ्ट दोगे, वो अच्छा नहीं लगता है ना. लाइक यू नो, तुम्हारा खुद के पैसे का गिफ्ट देने अलग ही मजा आएगा, फिर वो चाहे छोटी चीज हो बड़ी चीज हो जो भी तुमको देना है. तो आई हैव ऑलवेज बीन ब्रॉट अप विद द इक्वेशन एंड आई हैव सीन ऑल द वुमेन इन माय लाइफ बी एज इंडिपेंडेंट एज दे कैन बी. लाइक आई वाज इन एन ऑल गर्ल्स स्कूल. एडिशनली माय नानी, शी इज बीन इंडिपेंडेंट एवर सिंस बिकॉज शी लॉस्ट हर पार्टनर when my mom was 1 year old. So she's been an independent woman in my life to guide me. My mom was very independent, is very independent even today. My nanny is also very independent even today, despite having my mom has my dad to supplement her, but she is still very very independent. Like wherever my mom could not provide, my dad would come in. It was never ke dono saath mein haan ya na bolte the. Haan, un dono ke accounts hamesha independent hote the and saath mein bhi hote the. So I always admired that about my parents' relationship and I wanted that also to be there someday with me. So being independent financially is important. Irrespective of whom you live with, what you do, you have to try your best कि you have a well-paying job that allows you to fulfill your demands. Saroj Bajaj asks me my income in digits. Oh my God, what is it people wanting to know my income in digits? I can tell you, Alhamdulillah, I earn a 6-figure salary. That is great. Alhamdulillah, I'm very grateful. But I also have a lot of bills to pay now. Like I've worked very, very hard to reach a point wherein I can earn this much and I can also supplement other people. Like I have a team that I have to pay bills for, this house, all the bills that come in this house, rent, my car, EMI. So मैंने उतने अभी undertakings भी लेके रखे हैं. तो my income supplements all the expenses and investments I have to make further on. But yeah, that's how much I earn in digits. Mona asked me, आंटी जी क्यों हमेशा तुमको पिंच करके बात करती है? मेरी मम्मी जी भी वैसी ही है. By the way, I love आंटी जी more than I love you. उनको बताना. Now she's heard your comment. So Mona, my mom talks like that because I think Indian moms just talk like that. They are sarcastic and sassy and ऐसा लगता है कि उनका पूरा life का sass उन्होंने बच्चों पे ही रखा है निकालने के लिए. मेरी माँ तो वैसी ही है and she's always been like that. Sometimes her sarcasm can get to you but most of the times it's just out of fun. Like you know, that's just how we are, both of us. Like we just talk. It's not talking rudely. It's just snapping back at each other and talking. But अब तो हम दोनों को एक दूसरे की आदत हो गई है. थोड़ा सा लाइटिंग एडजस्टमेंट कर दिया. आई थिंक मेरी स्किन बहुत वाइट वॉश लग रही थी पहले. सॉरी अबाउट दैट. न्यू सेटअप में बैठी हूँ बिकॉज बेडरूम में लीकेज हुआ है पूरा. स्टूडियो रूम में, नॉट बेडरूम में, स्टूडियो रूम में पूरा लीकेज हुआ है. मेरे ऊपर वाले लोगों ने अपना नल चालू छोड़ दिया और पूरा मेरा स्टूडियो रूम कल रात को भर गया. लाइक इंसर्ट अ वीडियो ओवर हियर. इट्स लिटरली, इट वाज अपकाउइंग एंड हाउ. और पूरी रात मैं वैसे ही सोई हूँ तो इसलिए उधर अभी शॉर्ट सर्किट का सिचुएशन है. दैट्स व्हाई आई एम फिल्मिंग ओवर हियर. I like the setup though, you know, we'll not get the Christmas tree again. Madhu asked me, when will you marry the, I just want your wedding vlogs. You guys are behind my relationship and marriage and stuff like that. You all don't like me happy. Kya? I'm enjoying na. Jabhi bhi, I will find somebody. You all will be the first to know. So don't worry. But shaadi wadi ko to bahut time hai you guys. Matlab aisa to koi mil hi nahi raha hai. Like shaadi layak insaan mujhe. I to feel just like 22-year-old boys or my age ka anybody in that bracket is still trying to figure life out, you know. Even when I go on online dates, it gets so intimidating for them and me because when they, like, when, as soon as, so I, you know, I date online, right? I have a dating profile and I'm not shy about it or anything. Of course, that's the only way in today's zamana you meet new people. And whenever the question comes up as to what do you do, like, that's literally the third question samne wala will ask me. Udhar hi patta kat jata hai mera. Because I'm like, what do you do? I have so much to tell you. Like when I was doing OT, I used to only chipka that I'm doing OT and roll with it. And then later when they would like, you know, I would actually meet that person and we would have like 2-3 dates. That's when I would like warm up to the person and be like, okay, you know what? I'm a YouTuber as well. Because most of the times I would not meet the person because I'm at a shoot or I'm editing or stuff like this. So ab mujhe batana to padega na eventually ki main kya karti hu. Because if I initially only say na, and now that's happening because now I'm not practicing as an OTist anymore. I'm not an occupational therapist. By practice. So I've kept my occupation as creator at YouTube on all these dating profiles. And first two lines mein only they asked me, yo, what's your YouTube channel link? And ek bar YouTube pe aage to un logo ko to mera pura hi life story samajh jata hai na, because my full life is on YouTube. So that's very, very tricky to be dating as a content creator. And additionally, it's intimidating also to a lot of the men because I live alone and I don't live with my family and I have my own house. And just boys get intimidated very fast. That's why I like dating older people because they are like more settled, so more secure also in their head. कि या देव अचीव्ड मोर देन आई हैव तो दे आर मोर सिक्योर. आई जस्ट हैव टू फाइंड समबडी हुज अचीव्ड मोर देन मी, नॉट बिकॉज आई हैव एन इनसिक्योरिटी, जस्ट बिकॉज दे हैव. लाइक इट्स अनसेटलिंग फॉर देम बिकॉज दे गेट कंपेटिटिव. आई हैव ऑल्सो गॉट अ डेट्स वेयर इन द गाइज लाइक ओ माई गॉड यू हैव डन सो मच, आई फील लाइक सच अ लूजर एंड आई एम जस्ट लाइक ब्रो. वेन एवर आई गो ऑन दीज डेट्स आई हैव टू बी सो माइंडफुल ऑफ वॉट आई एम शेयरिंग विच पर्सन अबाउट माई वर्क एंड माई वर्क लाइफ बिकॉज आई एम अ वर्कहोलिक एंड आई लव माई वर्क. तो आई कैन टॉक अबाउट माई वर्क फॉर आवर्स एंड I don't want to intimidate the other person as to बाप रे कितना काम करती है type of thing, you know. मतलब eventually तो उसको समझ ही जाएगा, but फिर भी starting में heart attack नहीं देना है. Alright, I'm setting my under eyes before they start creasing with the K by Katrina loose powder. Anushree Mhatre asked me a very interesting question. Have you ever thought that your life would be better if you were of another gender? I mean, yeah, like. Men just have it simpler physically, I feel. Like, it's just easier to be a man physically. Like, मुझे कभी वो emotional वो नहीं लगा. Like, we were all girls in the house, right? My sister, my mom, my and I. And my nani and my dadi. And we are all like, हमारे life में male figures वैसे भी कम ही थे. मेरे daddy थे. Because I never had dadu or nanu growing up. I just had dadi and nani. So, in that situation, and we were in our cousins also, we are three girls. One only bhaiya is there. So, I've just been surrounded by women all my life, so I've never felt ki, oh, if I would have been a guy, my life would have been better. But when I had initially got my period and, you know, that phase of like every month, whenever now, especially now even with Impulse, when I was doing business, I was dealing with so many men. And initially it was like, they used to not take me seriously just because I was a girl. This is the first time in my life that I have faced gender discrepancy at workplace or something. Because when I did OT from KEM also, it was like 39 girls in a batch, one boy. And then again, school was also girl school. So, मुझे कभी ऐसा नहीं लगा कि मैं लड़की हूँ इसलिए मैं insufficient हूँ. But at business, a lot of men made me feel like, oh, I don't know shit. And they'll make you feel that specifically by saying like things like, you know, difficult terminologies that they feel I don't know. And I am just the kind of person that I am a no bullshit kind of person, no nonsense kind of personality. तुमको बात करनी है तो सीधे सीधे करो, मेरे जेंडर से मुझे मत डिस्क्राइब करो, तुमको नहीं बात करनी तो तुम मत करो. तो वेर एवर आई वुड नॉट अंडरस्टैंड समथिंग आई वुड जस्ट बी लाइक यू नो व्हाट, टॉक टू माय लॉयर और टॉक टू माय सीए एंड जस्ट गिव द पर्सन इन चार्ज. डोंट स्केयर मी विद डिफिकल्ट टर्मिनोलॉजीज. इट्स ओके इफ आई एम अ गर्ल, आई स्टिल हैव इनफ पीपल हायर्ड बाय मी टू टेक केयर ऑफ थिंग्स, राइट? सो आई जस्ट हैव टू हैव दैट स्टर्न पर्सनैलिटी एंड दैट जस्ट केम इन व्हेन आई स्टार्टेड डूइंग बिजनेस. बट उससे पहले मुझे कभी ऐसा नहीं लगा कि मैं लड़की हूँ तो मेरी लाइफ ज्यादा खराब है या यू नो ज्यादा डिसएडवांटेज पे. फिजिकली येस, आई कुड लिव विदाउट पीरियड्स एंड आई हेट गेटिंग माई पीरियड बिकॉज इवन ड्यूरिंग इम्पल्स का काम, जब भी मुझे पीरियड आ जाते थे मेरे मूड स्विंग्स और मेरा पेन और वगैरह शुरू हो जाता था. आई एम जस्ट लाइक, I cannot afford a break right now, but my body is pulling me down only because of my period. If I was a guy and I wouldn't bleed from down there, I would have been perfectly fine and there would be no mood swings and there would be no pain. So yeah, just like that, like my, just the stress of Impulse made delayed my periods by 15 days. So the hormones, the stress affects a female's body so much more than a man's body. And then easily they just say, oh, ladki hoke to mood swings hote. Tabhi mujhe bahut irritated hota hai. Bro, you are not bleeding from down there. Just shut up.
Okay, no uterus, no opinion.
तुमको इतना सा कटेगा ना तो तुम दो दिन रोगे. और हम तो इतना मतलब चार पांच दिन तक खून आता है कुछ नहीं बोलते तुमको, उसमें भी तुमको मूड स्विंग्स भारी लगते हैं. हे सारा ज़ैनब, दिस साइड, जस्ट वांट टू नो योर रिलीजन. व्हाई डू यू वांट टू नो माय रिलीजन? आर यू अ ऑफिशियल गवर्नमेंट ऑफिशियल? बिकॉज आई डोंट रियली आइडेंटिफाई एज अ रिलीजन एनीवेयर अनलेस इट्स एब्सोल्युटली नेसेसरी लाइक ऑन गवर्नमेंट पेपर्स, यू नो. बिकॉज just like people don't like being identified as a gender, and now gender is a very sensitive subject and you know gender pronouns are there, I have always been sensitive of not being identified as a religion because it's not okay with me. I just don't know only यार, पूरा बचपन ऐसा लगता है जेंडर आइडेंटिटी क्राइसिस कैसा लोगों को होता है ना, वैसा मुझे रिलीजन आइडेंटिटी क्राइसिस था. बिकॉज आई वुड ऑलवेज से आई एम मिक्सड. वेन पीपल वुड आस्क मी व्हाट रिलीजन आर यू, व्हाट कास्ट आर यू, आई एम मिक्सड. माई मॉम इज अ कैथलिक, माई डैड इज अ मुस्लिम, बट आई नेवर हैड एन आंसर फॉर व्हाट आई एम. लाइक इवन नाउ आई थिंक वेन माई क्रिसमस डेकोर व्लॉग वेंट अप, समबडी सेड, ओह सो नाइस यू आर अ क्रिश्चियन बट यू हैव अ मुस्लिम फ्रेम इन द हाउस. दे जस्ट अज्यूम्ड आई एम अ क्रिश्चियन बिकॉज़ आई पुटिंग अ क्रिसमस ट्री एंड विद द मुस्लिम फ्रेम दे वर लाइक, ओह दैट इज एन एड ऑन टू माई पर्सनैलिटी. लाइक तुमको जो सोचना है सोचो, तुमको मैं क्रिश्चियन अच्छी लगती हूँ तुम क्रिश्चियन रखो, तुमको मैं मुस्लिम अच्छी लगती हूँ तुमको, व्हाटएवर फ्लोट्स योर बोट हनी, बिकॉज़ माय बोट इज फ्लोटिंग. I'm using the lenses by Aqua Color in the shade Spicy Gray. Dipali has asked me, maybe it sounds weird, I want to do something but not putting any effort in finding my path. So confused, please suggest something. How can I motivate myself? Now, self-motivation only comes from the fact if you know ke, ye tumko result dega. But uske liye na bahut haath pair marne padte. Let me tell you that. Like, you have to try everything under the sun to know what really drives you and what you're really passionate about. Like, Indian education system is so shit and they make you choose so much at such a young age where you don't even know what you want to do with your life. So what if you study the entire degree and then later realize, okay, this is not something I'm happy doing? Then people feel guilty ke itne saal padhai kiya to ab mujhe karna padega. To usse acha hai, always have been of the opinion that do cheez karo, like ek cheez karo hi mat. 12th and my medical admission got done. That time was a very grey area period because NEET ke results nahi aaye the, CET ke results nahi aaye the, humko pata bhi nahi tha ki CET ke marks valid hoge ki nahi. Bahut like bahut zyada grey area tha tabhi. Even then I did not, like, I was very sure I don't want to do BSc because I was not interested in any of the subjects that BSc offered and I didn't want to be a professor. But I was like, maybe I should try teaching before I just ditch the idea of not being a professor. So I took up like this tuition thing at Mahesh Tutorials. I was just 1 year older to the children over there that I was teaching, and I was not teaching at MT. I was a topper there when in my 10th standard. So the head of the department knew me and that's the reason he allowed me and gave me the job. It was hourly wages. I barely earned like 2000 after 20 days. It was okay. I was not there for the money. I was just to understand that do I really like teaching and all. I used to solve the children's doubts and sit with them after their classes were over and I used to check papers. And I understood that I don't have the patience to be a teacher. I loved making people understand stuff, but when they don't understand in one go, I am just like, I don't have answers for you anymore. So that was like my understanding and clicking that, okay, I can't be a professor long term. That's just not who I am as a person and I don't enjoy it. And yeah, you have to do a lot of things to understand what you don't want to do, and then finally you'll discover that, okay, this is what gives me the maximum joy. Jab itne sare jobs kar loge na, tabhi samjhega ki yeah, this kind of happy I've never been before. And at the end, you have to be happy doing what you do, working every day, because work is something that's never ending. We take a vacation from work, right? So aisa na ho ki tum vacation ki craving mein, like, you know, bas rukke hue ho ki bas mujhe chutti mil jayegi. Enjoy your work. Many of you all keep asking me motivation kahan se laate ho. Motivation se zyada to discipline hona chahiye life mein. You learn so much discipline when you go to a professional level college, because over there is a no bullshit attitude again. Like, you know, nobody gave a shit at KEM if we were sick or if we were this. It was thoda sa toxic also, but kafi acha hota hai because tum kitne logo se milte ho jo tumhare tarah ka drive, tumhare tarah ka passion share karte. I made the best of friends at KEM, like, you know, Yashodhan, Roshni, Pooja, all these are my friends who I am inspired by. They are so strong, they are so patient, they are everything that I am not. Again, they are complimenting me. At the same time, they are just as driven and they are so self-disciplined and self-motivated that you make friends with such amazing people when you go to a good college and when you study from a good institute, you meet your like-minded people. And that's important in life, to have friends who share the same drive and ambition as you. Not everybody will. Next question is by Pranjali. Please share some gup about your romantic life. Like, itni sundar ho, successful ho, to ladke to line marte hi hoge na. And what do you like in a guy? I think I gave you all the gup there is in my romantic life. There is no ladka line marawing on me. Ladkas are very intimidated by my successful ho, sundar ho vibe, whatever you want to call it. Right now, my romantic life is as dry as the Sahara Desert is. Samragi has asked me a lot of questions. If you wanted to change your name, what would it be? I like my name because it's simple, sweet, and there can be no nickname to a Sara, which I like. I don't like when people call you different. Ooh, laga ke, like Ishan ka bhi humne issue kar diya hai. Fajju ho jata hai. So there's no Saru. I don't think it sounds good, and nobody calls me that either. So Sara is a nice name. Apart from that, I really like the name Myra. I think it's a very unique and nice name, and it has a nice ring to it. I could change my name to Myra if you want. Your everyday is incomplete without fudge. Fudge is a very, very important part of my life. Your favorite outfit to wear is a dress now because jeans don't fit me anymore. I've gained a little weight. Your favorite beauty YouTuber. Okay, favorite beauty YouTuber has to be Shreya Jain because I think she just sticks to being a beauty YouTuber and she does that really, really well. A school life. My school life was amazing. I was the head girl. I topped my school. I didn't have a lot of friends, but it was okay. I was doing well for myself. Sakhi has asked me how to cut down the expenses which are not necessary, saving money from the monthly payments. What are not necessary need not be paid for, as simple as that. Don't, like, ek cheez to maine apne maa baap se seekhi hai is ke pair utne hi phailao jitni chadar hai. Usse zyada to, like, don't even think about spending or don't even put it on your, like, wish list. You know, your wish list should also be a little reasonable and practical. I like to make monthly wish list. I don't even make like yearly wish list because आगे किसने देखा है. So I keep like monthly goals for myself के you know maybe in this month if I can save a little I'll go on a trip or I'll go shop at Zara. I'll take a little Lonavala break or I'll go for a long drive जहाँ मतलब you know Ahmedabad Lonavala तक चली जाऊँ. ऐसे सब type के short term goals रखती हूँ. Yes, long term also I keep goals. ऐसा नहीं है कि fully I'm living in the moment. बट जो चीज इम्पॉर्टेंट नहीं है उस पर स्टार्टिंग ऑफ द मंथ खर्चा करो ही मत. लाइक यू हैव टू वेट टिल द मंथ इज ओवर टू अंडरस्टैंड इफ दैट नीड्स योर मनी और डजंट. यूरोपियन डायरीज आस्क मी नेम दैट वन इन्फ्लुएंसर दैट यू मेट एंड डिडंट रियली लाइक द वाइब. आई हैव ऑनेस्टली टू बी वेरी ऑनेस्ट विद यू मेट ओनली द पीपल आई लाइक बिकॉज इट्स बीन अ चॉइस टू मीट देम एंड नॉट रियली अ कंपल्शन. द ओनली इवेंट आई हैव अटेंडेड ऑफलाइन इज द मामाअर्थ इवेंट एंड द क्राउड ओवर देयर वाज रियली ऑनेस्टली सो गुड. वाइब्स ओवर देयर वाज सो नाइस. एवरीवन वाज सो पॉजिटिव एंड आई लव्ड बीइंग अराउंड दोस पीपल एंड लव्ड एवरीवन आई मेट ओवर देयर. सो द एनर्जीज ओवर देयर दैट डे वर amazing. Apart from that, I've always met people by a choice, be it at a lunch or dinner. We planned to meet, and even Impulse Coffee's ka launch party was my launch party. I could decide whom I want to invite. So I only meet and know the people I love, and I've never met a person and felt like, okay, your vibe was not the same way the internet made me feel. Alright, I'm pretty much done with my makeup. I'm gonna answer but more questions because I've barely taken any. Sarah, how is your PCOD and your mental health? Are you exercising daily? No, I'm not, and I hate that about my life now. I really want to exercise and I really want to get fitter again. I've gained so much weight. I was this heavy in 2019 and I'm again that heavy. So I don't like it at all. I want to lose weight and you know be, it's not even about losing weight, it's about just having that 1 hour to exercise every day. जो जब से इम्पल्स का एक्सट्रीम वर्क शुरू हुआ है लाइक 3 महीने से मैंने बिल्कुल भी वो 1 घंटा ऑफ एक्सरसाइज भी नहीं निकाला है. आई रिमेंबर व्हेन इम्पल्स वाज लाइक बिफोर लॉन्च इवन एट फिजियोथेरेपी सेशन थ्रू माय बेड आई शुड लाइक कीप माय फोन हियर टू लाइक रिप्लाई टू ईमेल्स एंड रिप्लाई टू मैसेजेस एंड टेक एवरी सिंगल कॉल. सो इट्स बीन क्रेजी बट इंशाल्लाह इन द न्यू ईयर आई एम गोना मेक टाइम फॉर माय सेल्फ. दैट्स लाइक माय नंबर वन प्रायोरिटी. बेस्ट एंड वर्स्ट मोमेंट ऑफ 2021. माय बेस्ट मोमेंट हैज टू बी लॉन्चिंग इम्पल्स. आई डिडंट नो आई वाज meant to do this. I didn't know this was my calling, but when I launched Impulse, it didn't just give me purpose. It made me realize that, okay, I'm on to something and I feel good about this and I feel like I found something I'm passionate, driven towards. It's tough. It's not easy. Every day learning something new is difficult, but at the same time, I'm very, very passionate about this company and about what I'm doing with this company. So it's definitely one of the best, most head clearing moments for me. Like now I feel clear. Now when somebody will ask me, I won't have a career crisis by saying that I'm doing this also, this also, this also. I'm just like, okay, I have this company and I'm a YouTuber. That's it. That's all I am. And that's good enough. And I'm happy saying that to people out loud because for the longest time, I could not figure what I want to do with my career. So yeah, Impulse is definitely the best highlight of my life and of 2021. Worst moment of 2021. Right before I moved into this house, there were a lot of moments wherein like I was very, very unhappy. This was in the beginning. I moved here in August 2021. So just the like 1 month before that, I was in the worst phase wherein I did not know if I'm going abroad. My family also did not support every decision of mine. It was not like always very, very smooth as a journey. Matlab wo bahar se to waisi dikhta hai. But that was the worst moment where I was like, I was feeling so alone and so lonely because I didn't know if I want to go abroad. I didn't know if I want to stay in India. I didn't know if I'm staying in India, what I'm doing with my life. That career crisis was major and very real. And there was nobody to support me completely then, nobody to tell me that, bro, this is where, you know, I just wanted somebody to just catch my hand and tell me this is the path you were supposed to take, but nobody did that for me. You just have to do it for yourself. So that's when I felt very lonely, very down. I had the worst 1 month before I took the decision to move out and move into this house and take YouTube as a very serious thing and do this and have my own studio space. To make that decision and to chuck going abroad, which was one of my major dreams since 4 years, I really wanted to go abroad to do my masters and was really, really dreaming about that. So when I chucked that and chose this, usse pehle ka phase was the worst. Kohli asked me anytime when you felt like quitting YouTube. So far, alhamdulillah, so good. I'm very thick skinned when it comes to hate comments and stuff. I try not to let it get too hard. I've never been somebody who chases numbers. I celebrate my numbers, of course. When I hit a certain mark, I do feel happy about it because bahut mushkil se main wahan pahunchi hu. But jab kam ho jate views ya kam ho jati hai reach, toh I don't try to like sulk over it. I just move on. I work. I keep working. I like the process. And that's why I feel like I don't let the numbers or the hate get to me. And so I've never felt like I want to quit YouTube. I like this space. I like what it allows me to do and the potential of it. How do you deal with body shame if you face these days? I don't deal with it. I don't deal with people who want to say something about the way my body looks. How to deal with toxic environment? Just escape. Just leave it. Just leave those people behind and move on. Vashini has asked me some very spicy questions. I'm going to try to answer all of them. First one is, what's your highest paid brand collab? It's going to be this month. I don't think it's up already by the time you're seeing this video. You have to date among these two. Who would you? A guy who doesn't want to have sex or a guy who always wants to have sex? Guy who always wants to have sex. Your worst brand collab, no need to mention the brand. I would like to know about your experience and how you tackled it. My worst brand collab, I have had two. One I didn't go through with. One I did go through because I loved the products, but I hated the brand so much for the way they were communicating. For the way they were communicating things, they were not clear, their brief was not clear, they didn't know what they wanted till the very last, they kept giving changes. It was this month or last month, I don't remember. I really, really went through, like I had reached a point where I was like, I've made the video, I've made the edit, you keep your money, I don't want your money, I don't even want to make the video live, just go, you know, just go, like I don't want to work with you. And it's okay if I've put so much effort into editing and shooting, I don't want to make this video live, I just had reached that point. But I really did like the product so much so that I am still using them. But the brand coordinator, it was I think their first time doing influencer marketing, so they also didn't know what to do, how to do things. But it was so horrible and so nerve-wracking, and they were not even paying me my full money and my full price, and that is even worse because you're already negotiating at a deal and then you're irritating me so much. Like every point where there were problems with that brand, with scripting to unlisted video to dates to timelines and whatnot. Dark secret of yours. It's a secret, why will I tell you? Do you hate any YouTuber? Hate is a very strong word. There are people whose work I don't respect, hence I don't watch them and don't work with them. But hate is a very strong word. Sarah, you're the most confident woman I have ever seen. Did you face social anxiety at any point in life? Not really growing up, I didn't feel socially anxious. Honestly, main itni okay thi na not having friends also in my life in school because I was a topper and everything. I used to not have a lot of friends and I was simply okay with that. I didn't care enough. I think now I face a lot of social anxiety when I go to like mass places. Like I went to a wedding yesterday. Like with the people are feeling claustrophobic, and this has never happened to me. This also happened to me the other time. I went to a club after 2.5 years. I went to a club and I just, in my initial reaction was, oh my god, I need my personal space. It took me some warming up. I just kept breathing and I was like, it's okay, you've done this before, it's okay, you've done this before. It took some training. Aroma Agarwal asked me, what is the one thing that this business venture has taught you, and is this something you will be willing to do again and expand into other fields? What it taught me is you have to be patient irrespective of what stream you do. Okay, I said that patience is not my strong suit, it's not my quality. As an artist, I could not be patient enough, so I decided to not do it. But as a businesswoman also, I need to be very, very, very patient with so many different types of people I come across every day. Every passing day I meet a new person, have to talk to a new person in the biz, and usme mujhe bahut patience dikhana padta hai because sab meri speed pe kaam nahi karte. So that patience I have learned. Now dheere dheere main apne aap ko train kar rahi hu. I'm still young, I'm trying to mold myself ki, you know, this is a quality I don't have, I need to work on it. So that's the one thing it's taught me. You just have to be patient irrespective. You will have failures, you will have big, big time failures. That's with everything, not just business. You will have failures no matter what you do in life. And will I expand to other fields? No, I don't think I'm gonna do another business. That day, just the other day, I was telling Anu that, you know, if I ever want to invest, I will invest in a startup but not start another startup. It's a very, very difficult process, and I've given my everything to Impulse Coffees. I'm just going to make my best foot to, you know, grow Impulse only as much as I can in the FMCG this, but I will not start another brand because I won't be able to do it as well then. And if I want to do it the way I want to do it, you saw the way I did Impulse, like har ek cheez mujhe perfect chahiye hoti hai, photo shoot se leke TVC se leke website se leke ye wo, itna perfection dalne mein you get very spent, and I'm happy with Impulse. I'm just very content at this point in life that I feel like jo jo mujhe karna tha maine kar liya, ab main khushi khushi uske results dekhungi aur us pe hi kaam karungi. Was there any time in your life your own relatives or friends back bitched about what you were doing on camera? I'm sure there must be, but back bitching kar rahe mujhe thode dikh raha hai, to main it's okay. तुमको पीठ पीछे जो भी बोलना है ठीक है, मुझे फर्क नहीं पड़ता. Hi Dee, for me you got the best best parents. Tell us about how lucky you feel to have such great, nice, very progressive thinkers as parents. Love both of them. Seriously, they are so great. Like I said, you know, like my parents and I have also had difficult times. It's not like it's always been hum saath saath type. There was kabhi khushi kabhi gham days also with my parents and I. But we've just overcome it. It's to understand that your family is permanent. You don't choose your family. You have to learn to live with them. It's not a process that anybody has easy. And I'm not going to say that we don't have fights. In fact, we are all very, very strong personalities in the house. You know my family well. You know you've watched our vlogs. You know hum sab bahut strongly opinionated. In fact, I would say Sabrina is still the mellow one in our family. My sister, my mom, my dad and I are strong-minded people. Hamare clashes hote na, it's literally like third world war every time. There's no like low-grade fight we have. We have like extreme fights. But it takes understanding ke bro, it's okay. At the end of the day, you have to live with these people. These are your family. You don't choose them. And they're nice. You know, everyone comes from their own place of, like, my parents are progressive, no doubt. But my dad also used to be very orthodox once upon a time. It's taken a lot of years of us making him understand that this is how we like to do things. And this is how times are progressing. So you have to progress with us. As I mean, he was always open to our way of dressing or our way of saying things or our way of doing things. Maybe even today, he's not okay with certain things we do. But he's just accepted. So he's accepted that, we've accepted that he's not okay with certain things. Wo bahut time baad hai, aisa nahi hai ki ye overnight change hai jo unhone kiya hai ya humne kiya hai. And even with my mom, like, you know, my mom and I are best of friends, but usi tarah hum best friends ke sath jhagde bhi bahut karte hain. Cooling down period hota hai, and then we come around saying ki theek hai, I'm coming to this middle ground, you're coming to this middle ground, let's come here. Aur wo hone ke liye bahut time lagta hai. It's not something that's happened overnight in our family. Also, it's taken our own sweet period. Today they are very, alhamdulillah, I feel like now what you're seeing in vlogs is one of the best days my family he's been having as a family. And touch wood, I'm very, very grateful. We've had our dark times, we've had our rough periods, and I just feel like God is rewarding us now as a family. And as individuals faced a lot back in the day, abhi hamara khushi ka period hai jo tum dekh rahe ho. I have a lot more questions, but I'm gonna call it a wrap now because it's 7:49. I really want to leave for Christmas mass. It's starting at 9 o'clock. Is baar mass bahut jaldi hai because everything is like, again, COVID is happening all over again and things are shutting down early and there are restrictions, so it's not a midnight mass anymore. I hope you guys enjoyed. Merry Christmas to everyone. I know Christmas is over by the time you're watching this video, but I'm sending you lots and lots of love and hugs and a lot of good self-confidence and self-love, because I think a lot of you all are lacking that these days. It's all in the moment. It's all brief. Live each day as it comes. I love you guys so, so, so much. Don't forget to check out Chemist at Place products. They're going to be linked in the description box for you. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. For today's video, Sara Squad shout out goes to Dipesh Rajani. Thank you for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be a part of next video Sara Squad shout out, you know what to do. Hit that subscribe button, bell icon right next to it, and also leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sara Squad. And if you have a chance to be a part of my next video Sara Squad shout out, I will see you guys very soon in another video. Bye guys, love you so much.